we can't have city agencies like NYCHA, HPD, or the Department of Homeland Services that are plagued by corruption and negligence and mismanagement. And so as a councilman, that's my main message to residents and voters in the district, that we must change the hearts and minds, and amongst just voters and residents, and have the fortitude to go into the council and say, hey, the era of mismanagement has to end.